welcome to DIY Tuesday, and we are talking about essential oils and ice cream today. So probably one of my favorite videos that we've had. So as you guys know, if you've come and visited our store, we do have soft serve available for free downstairs, so it's awesome. But we want to talk a little bit about how to make your own essential oil ice cream right inside your house. This idea does come from Sandy from the Mesa store, so thank you, Sandy. She gave us all these great ideas, so lots of good stuff here. So as you can see, we do have some ice cream that we bought from the store. You can use any kind of ice cream you want. We chose this specific kind because it is dairy-free. If you didn't know that, our ice cream downstairs, our soft serve, is actually dairy-free as well. So that's just why we chose it. And we chose the chocolate kind, but you can get chocolate or vanilla. Those are both great bases to mix your essential oils in with. So to start, you are going to want a big mixing bowl. Got ours here. You're going to want your essential oils. You're going to want your ice cream. We also recommend you get a big mixing spoon as well as toothpicks, okay? So first things first, the most important part is you're going to pull out your ice cream a couple minutes before you start, and you're going to let it thaw a little bit. So you will need to mix in the essential oils, so you don't want it to be too hard. So as you can see, we're still letting ours thaw. It's a little bit frozen right now. But you're going to want to let it thaw, maybe set it out on the counter for 15 minutes until it's a little bit softer so that you can mix it. So we will have you empty your ice cream out into your big mixing bowl, and then you will grab your toothpick and decide which essential oil am I going to use with my ice cream today. So, if I were going to be making this, I would probably make the cassia. This is probably my favorite mix to make. It tastes a little bit like cinnamon chocolate. It reminds me of kind of those Christmas oranges, if you know what I'm talking about. Those are my favorite anyways. So what we suggest is you put the essential oils onto the toothpick and then mix it in with the ice cream. The thing about doing a full drop is it might be too strong, so by doing a little bit on a toothpick, mixing it, and then tasting it, you'll be able to see what it's like before it's too strong and you ruin your ice cream. So we recommend using a toothpick to try it out first, and you might end up adding a full drop anyways, but start small, you can always add more. We have a couple different flavors here that we have tried and we really love in our store. So as I said, cassia is really great for chocolate. We have three right here. We've got wild orange, lavender, and peppermint. These three are awesome in chocolate or vanilla. So we recommend trying chocolate or vanilla. They are both amazing. And then we have lemon and lime. We prefer lemon lime. And grapefruit that are great in vanilla. So these ones are vanilla. These ones are great for both. This one's great for chocolate. And you can try all sorts of other tastes and different oils. Let us know in the comments what you've tried, if you've tried something else different than these, how it tasted, if it was good, if it was bad, let us know. And also we recommend trying to add some extra stuff in there. I like to add in fruit to mine, you know, a couple cut strawberries, things like that. You might want to add nuts. Something else that's kind of fun to add is you can add our essential oil chocolates that we have here in store. So these ones right here are our peppermint chocolates. We have dark peppermint and milk chocolate peppermint. So what you can do is actually put this on a cutting board and shave off little bits of it and then mix it in, and it tastes amazing. Okay, so you can have essential oil chocolates and essential oil ice cream. So we recommend using peppermint with the peppermint kinds. We have a lavender chocolate right here, so put your lavender oil in with, again, chocolate or vanilla shavings. And then we have our wild orange right here, so we recommend that with the wild orange essential oil. And they're going to taste amazing. So again, if you want to mix something in, we definitely recommend the chocolates. You can get them in store and they are amazing. Something else that would be really, really fun, if you are throwing a class and you want to have essential oil ice cream there, you can totally do that. So all you need to do is mix up your ice cream. Maybe this is more like a family style. We've got this that might be great for your classes. So get some freezer safe cups, things like that. Make your ice cream in here, scoop out a couple, put them in here, and then you can actually leave them in the freezer for when your class starts, and you can bring them out as a fun treat as they are making their rollers, or when you're finished, to kind of like treat everyone for their hard work, that kind of a thing. So really, really fun to have in classes if you decide to make your essential oil ice cream and want to share it with your friends or your downline or, you know, all your friendly oilers. So that's how to do it. It's really, really easy. Now we are going to go downstairs and check out the ice cream down there and everyone that's eating it. We've got a ton of people here to try the ice cream today and shop. So let's go check it out. So you are going to see a little bit of our Oil Life headquarters here. So kind of look around, check it out. It is awesome. We are going to walk this way. We actually have our event rooms behind us. So if you want to throw an event, you can actually rent out these amazing rooms and have your classes. You can have people here for a birthday party, you know, whatever you want. They are really, really nice to have for classes. So we do have some classes going on today, which is awesome. If you are watching this later and attended one of these classes, let us know. And downstairs is where we have our store. So if you visit us here in Pleasant Grove before, you have seen we have all of our amazing products out. It is a beautiful store. So we'll go downstairs, check it out, see who's eating ice cream. We do have a lot of visitors in town for the district. And we do have some amazing doorbusters going on right now, lots of sales. So if you want to come in and check it out, a third edition Essential Life book, $100. So that is awesome. We also have two salt lamps for $15. We have a 144 pack of Kroger drams for $15. We've got tons of awesome doorbusters, and check it out, we've got tons of people in here. So let's walk in, see what's going on. You can see we have tons of new products in. We have our our medium-sized red polka dot bag that's on sale for $15. That's awesome. We've got our Healthy Can Be Simple packs are on sale, so we actually will give you 10 packs of 10 for $15, so that's a steal. So let's keep walking, check out the store. Sorry. Lots of friends in here. We have our doTERRA building is actually right next door, so we'll go check it out through the window. But as you can see, lots of fun sales, lots of people here, a lot of people enjoying ice cream. I choose to do.
Hi.
So let's walk this way.
From Puerto Rico.
Hi, welcome from Puerto Rico. We've got people here from all over the place. So let's check it out. If you haven't been in our store, as I said, it's amazing in here. So right behind me, you probably saw this in our video. This will be down at the tent. It's our Connect Your Oil Life game. So remember to enter that. But back behind us, we have doTERRA headquarters. So if you are coming down tomorrow to tour doTERRA and see what's going on there, you can actually come right across the street to see us. Get your free ice cream, come shop. We've got lots of stuff here. All of our convention products are out in the store and ready to go. So come check all those out. Now let's go see the ice cream, of course. That's what we came here for, right? Today's flavor is our chocolate orange. So lots of people are loving it. And we also have all of our awesome chocolates on display. So as I said, we have our milk chocolate peppermint, our dark chocolate peppermint. We also have our wild orange, all of our different chocolates we have available right here. And then of course, we do have our ice cream machine right here. You can come get one for free. It's really easy, this is my favorite.
It's out.
Oh, I guess it's out. We've had so many people in store today that we've eaten out, it's all gone. So we'll get more soon. But have any of you guys tried our ice cream yet?
It's awesome.
They
are refilling it.
They're refilling it, so we are getting more ice cream. Anyone else did you try the ice cream?
No.
No, you waiting for it? Everyone has to get a taste of the ice cream. It is absolutely amazing. So definitely try it, make it at home, or you can come get it here in store. Come visit us, come across the street tomorrow if you're coming to doTERRA, or just come visit us at Pleasant Grove this week. We do have doTERRA convention coming on. We have extended hours tomorrow. We will be open from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. at night, as well as our tent is opening tomorrow in downtown Salt Lake City. So get excited. We'll see you there. Thanks so much, guys.